Hello everybody and welcome to Minecraft. Today we're playing an adventure map called Temple of Doom. Let's jump right in. Oh, welcome. Please take a moment to read these signs. The backstory for the map can be found here. Well, let's read it. Ah, this is the life. You have been living the high life since you became unimaginably rich after finding the treasure in the sands of doom. Now you are on a cruise ship with your friend and mentor, the legendary adventurer Indiana Cube. You have just come from the pool and you are on your way to your room to take a nap. Little do you know, but your vacation is about to get a lot more exciting. Ooh, vague. That. No multiplayer today. Let's see, rules. Play in survival mode. You could break blocks. You may place blocks. Solitary chests contain books with important plot and objective information. Some tains find some beds. There are no checkpoints. Don't destroy command blocks unless you want to make this map virtually impossible. Don't play on easy. Mobs won't be excessive. I've heard that before. Well, we're playing on normal mode today. We'll see how things go. Start your adventure, go to your cabin. When you are facing the bow of the cruise ship, your room is all the way forward on the right side, near the second lowest deck. The lowest deck has the engine room. You are to get to your cabin, go through one of the doors behind you. Then go down the stairs, then go down the long hallway with couches and stuff till you reach the back of the ship. Then turn to your right, walk up the side of the ship, and you will see a lot of rooms. Keep going till you find a sign that says stairs. Take the stairs down. Now walk directly across the hall and go down another flight of stairs. Make a quick turn to the right and walk down the hallway, and the room will be marked by a sign. Wow, that was complicated, huh? Ship better not sink. You might get lost down there. Ooh. Foreshadowing, maybe? This is a pretty nifty map here. Smell that salty sea air. I think we're gonna just explore a little bit. Oh, let's see what's in here. Stairs up. Oh, I'm guessing this is the hallway with all kinds of couches and stuff. Turn the lights on and off. Wow, this is massive already. That's a long hallway. Along the side of the ship. Take a bed. No loot. Still no loot. What you gotta do to get a room up on this deck? Stairs. I think we're lost. Or we just went all the way around. try that again. Now you could spend a day just looking over this ship. Almost feels like I'm actually on a cruise liner. Doors mark stairs. Books. Whoa. Whoa. Look at that. Warning, no lifeguard on duty. Bridge. Pool's got a water slide. Impressive. I think we've explored enough. All the way forward on the right side. Oh, might as well lay down. upstairs. Ooh, what'd I find? Wooden door and some wool. Okay. Boy, halfway through the first episode and I haven't even found my room yet. This isn't going very well. One more level. In here. Milk and cookies. I love it. Turn off the lights and relax. Don't sleep in the bed till you have to hit the little switch, though. Whoa. I must be dreaming. What happened? Whoa! You wake up suddenly. It's dark and stormy. Wake up, yells Indiana. The ship is sinking. We have to get out of here. That sounds plausible, you think, noticing the water in your room. Hurriedly, you grab your gear and follow Indiana. Objective. Go to the top deck and find a lifeboat. Well, we don't need that. I'll take that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Useful stuff. Looks like a checkpoint here. Well, what comes next for our adventure? We'll find out next time. We'll see ya! thank you for watching my video, and I hope you had a good time. Let's look up to the left there and for the next episode. And look up to the right and like and subscribe. See you next time.